because you lost to a game of girls too. So now it's my turn to pick. It's our turn. Since y'all want to jump, y'all want to do all that shit. I'll do jumping. Now, give me 10 seconds. Last time I fucking checked, you fat ass, face ass bitch. So fuck, shut the fuck up, because bitch, you lost 3-2 fucking one on brown too. How the fuck you lost to somebody younger than you? Been on top of you, didn't you get your ass beat at school by me? Because you was talking shit. Okay then, let it be, let it sink the fuck in. Kawhi over here talking shit behind my back for what, nigga? Shut your gay ass and fuck a last time fucking shit, man, bend your ass over and get, you get fucked in your booty hole. Last time I fucking shit, you a booty hole looking ass nigga. Fuck out of here with that dirty ass shit, the fuck. And make that your last fucking time, because, bro, why is you talking shit? Right, because you're not about that fucking life. The fuck? And then on top of that shit, too, you asked your mama, you got daddy issues, because your daddy don't accept the fact that you know. Yeah, that you just turned into a whole rainbow. Me crying. And then on top of that, you calling me ugly. Nobody's ugly, bro. The only last time I fucking checked is your fucking teeth. Worry about your fucked up ass fucking teeth and stop fucking playing with me, because you're not about that life and you'll never be about that life. So I don't know why the hell you over here talking shit, nigga. Because, nigga, you just lost the fucking mic up once again, bro. Make that your last time, nigga. The fuck? Then on top of that, you calling everybody scary. How you gonna talk about my mama being dead? Bro, my mama at least had money, bro. That's crazy. And then on top of that, Kaz, isn't your mama dead too? So you shouldn't be talking about nobody, mama, me either. Cause I ain't got a mom. Yeah, okay then. And Ty, I don't know why the hell you saying, oh, my mama better. But your mama fat, she ugly as fuck. Last time I checked, your mama sat her fat ass on your bed and broke it, and you have to sleep on the floor. Too bad, she gotta spend money on your fat ass. Last time I fucking checked. At least my mama didn't have to do all that. Cause my mama, she was very slim. She was never fat. My mama was beautiful. She was naturally beautiful. I don't know why the hell you fucking shit. Make that show last fucking time, bitch. The fuck, like I'm gonna fucking say it. Cause I don't know why the hell you over here talking shit. That's all you can fucking do. You can sit your little fat ass in your mama basement and play fucking Roblox all fucking day. Go outside and touch some fucking grass. Cause bitch, I would go back to school just to fuck your ass up. Keep fucking playing me. And then Kai, nigga, you're just an online person. So you online dating. You just talking about some, get it, babe, get it, nigga, shut the fuck up, you dirty as fuck, be quiet, you not about that fucking life, I don't know why the fuck you over here talking shit, and then on top of that shit, see, you argue with a little ass girl's name, so you just argue my little sister named Star, that's crazy, that's wild, but you can't keep the same energy with me, though, so then on top of that shit, too, you was talking shit about KK and shit, Anthony and shit, at least Anthony's my friend, he's a fan, too, but that nigga ain't my fan, that nigga's a friend, that's my friend, that's not even a fan, that's a friend, who's nice and who's always positive. Meanwhile, you wake up with a fucking badass fucking attitude every fucking day. Every time I answer the damn phone, nigga, all you hear is, oh my god, oh, sorry, I'm in a bad mood. That's all you can fucking hear is rah-rah shit.